there. And welcome. Let's play some Kingdom Hearts. Been a while since I've played this one. Looking forward to starting a new one. Anyone else notice how long they make these intros? I don't want to skip it though because I haven't watched it in a while. Here we go. Of course I can. Ah, tutorials. See here. I want that. So I want to keep the shield and give up the sword. That'll give me pretty even stats across the board. I love how dark they made Cinderella's hair. But just in this stained glass, that's it. Everywhere else, she's kind of dirty blonde. Health, yes, magic, yes, got it. Behind me, oh no. Do 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 do, yay. Into the darkness. I know there's a way to. Through the door. Okay. What am I afraid of? And we'll go with being indecisive. So that means we have to do the first ones of each of the others. Keep forgetting that it's triangle to do this. Because it should give me fast-paced leveling. hair is annoying me. Having a broken chair. There we go. Level up. Come on. Fine, I'll kill these things first. Yeah. Yes, let the darkness consume you. Two logs, one cloth, one rope. So we get out here, but there's the log. Come on. Do Spoiler, he's not there.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Hey Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paupu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Favorite part, the race. I've never seen the wind.
And if you win, I get to share the Paupu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paupu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Ah, and that's why I never win. At least you have to hold on to it? I don't know. Well, as close as I've ever gotten. Oh well. I've been playing Nintendo products lately because I keep reversing the button layout. Seagull egg, just mushrooms, coconuts, and fish. Woohoo! One. Maybe it's all on the other side. How do I? Dang it. Oh, that box would have helped me get that. Maybe it'll respawn. One fish. Two fish. Three fish. Red fish, blue fish, haha. Seagull egg is up one of these. That one over there. Fresh water. Dang it. Cutscene.
this world has been connected.
What are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Where did you come from?
Yeah, did it again. How good it respond. Now can I push it? Whoops. Oh, I can lift it as well. Let's do that. Oh, coconuts, duh. Come on. Thank you. That might be a good idea. There it is. The camera turned on me. Well, maybe it's just because I don't know. Yep. Goofy cracks me up all the time.
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too. It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Thank you. Almost done with Destiny Islands. I don't remember that.
What's that?
Now, once we get through all this, I'm gonna take a quick break, stretch.
Open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Kairi-kun.
Thank you.
Bum, bum. She looks like she's been drugged. The darkness sucks her in. And blows her out, really. Whoa. I wish I had scan though. Come on, come on, come on. Yay, defeated. The world is consumed. Except Pluto found the key. See, if you just followed him, it'd save a whole level. Time for a break. I will be right back. Alrighty. Now that we've stretched and grabbed some water, let's get back into it. Yeah, I know there's something else to do with that. Let's keep on trucking. Yes, it's locked and I have a keyblade. I should be able to do it now. Oh well. I know I can do it later.
Come on.
Come on. Nothing in here yet. Okay. Love the little things that they put in here for worlds that they didn't include, like the little statue fountain of Lady and the Tramp. It's cute. Oh, I remember now what I was supposed to do. Gotta find all the puppies. Gotta be a way. Come on. That's what I was hoping for. Level up. Oh my god, they won't stop. This is the place if you want to level up early. And there's something some... Oh, well, whatever. No, get off of that. That's the door I wanted. This just takes me back into the Dalmatians. I just realized I went off frame. Sorry. I just got... How did I get turned around? That's how. Now I can go into the third district. Oh no, maybe I gotta go back to the first. I know I gotta meet Leon. His original name in Final Fantasy VIII was Squall, by the way. Yep, that was it, because there isn't supposed to be Heartless in this first district. Going there yet? I have no idea. Just tells you how long ago it was that I played this. Let's see here. That's what I needed. Okay.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
Then they'll keep on coming at you. As long as you continue to leave and keep leaving. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
Oops.
Now, let's see that keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Oh, excuse me. All right, back him into a corner. Back him into a corner. Get him, get him, get him. And pass it.
You're slipping, Leon.
Yuffie?
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Oh, that's right. This is a scene that was added for Final Mix. Which is why it's not dubbed.
You wield the keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kyrie.
Kyrie? Who are you talking about? I'm the great ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The keyblade?
Yeah. We had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking
you. You were the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose
make sense. What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansa?
Ansa?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed
book. Wars? Can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've gotta find him, quick!
That's right, the Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after me, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Swallowed by the darkness, Sora. Swallowed by the darkness. Yes, it is locked. You have a key, dumbass. I know, they gotta tell me that. Now I can try.
Sora, let's go.
I want to bother with the small fries. Because I want the experience. what I thought. Oh, come on. I wonder how the music changed all of a sudden. Like, not normal to it, just like cut to this music. There we go. Different color than the original. The original was purple and black. Yay. We did it. Chair.
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the keyboard.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Rico and Kyrie.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Go with them.
and have like 12 games made about you and the story. And
the darkness, or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Love Maleficent. That. Let's go take a look in the accessory shop real quick. Oh, hey Lisa. No worries. Although I am going to end here after this. Nah, Jason's is the evil queen. And Oh, wrong one. There we go. I'll get the hang of this eventually. That is going to end our stream. And yeah, so hopefully I can, or I have it set up to where these get saved. And then I can also upload them to YouTube. So yeah. Real quick, a recap. Lisa is basically, there's a darkness out there consuming the Disney worlds. King Mickey went to go look for everything, and Sora was in one of the worlds, and now Sora is teaming up with Donald and Goofy. So there's that. But yeah, thanks for watching, even though you only came in a little bit there, Lisa. But yeah, I'll be back either later tonight with a different game or another day. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Bye-bye.